What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Ackeem Sterling here. There's a new service that is available which is called Gglot, which can translate all your audio file and video file into different foreign language subtitle for your YouTube video. Now this service basically available where you can upload your videos to the site and translate it very easily and simple. I find this to be very important as a content creator because I can reach more audience and get more views. Now, having to be able to translate your videos into different language might give you the edge over your competitor because you can reach people who don't speak your native language. So the software that I'm going to use guys is called Gglot. So I'm going to go to my computer right now and run through the software and show you guys all the features that it offers. Now first, when you go on the Gglot site, you need to sign up with your Gmail address and your password. Now the first thing that you will see when you sign into Gglot is the dashboard right here, and you basically see that you have to pay a subscription to basically get it to the maximum capacity. So let's run through the software to see what it offers. So right here you will see the transcript. So right here on the transcript guys, you can upload a video file from your computer to have it being translated, or you can use a link from your YouTube channel. So right here in the translation section, you guys can see the things that you have been translated. And right there is a payment method in which you can do your payment, right? And right here in the subscription, you can see your subscription plan. So the first option is free, that you get 100 different language and other features, which is free. I recommend start using the free plans first. And if you wish to upgrade in the future, you can upgrade to a yearly plan and also some more support. So I recommend guys, you can start with the free plan first, and if this is working out for you, you can also upgrade in the future. And right here is a referral where you can refer a person to get a reward back when you refer someone to this right here. And right here you have a medical transcript, but I won't go into that into this video. So in the transcription section, basically you can enter your URL from your YouTube channel. So basically I have a video where I want to translate into different language. So basically I'm going to copy one of the video on my channel and paste it right here to see how well this actually works. So I'm going to copy right now my URL from one of my videos that I want to translate into a different language to see how well this works. So I'm going to paste it right now into this video. After I paste it, I'm going to select the language, which is, this is in English. That's my language. There are different type of English right here. So I'm going to type in English, United States. And you can select the amount of speakers. So basically, I'm the only person speaking in this video. So I'm going to select on one speakers. So I'm going to upload. Now this basically take up a second to upload. Now as you can see, it will generate your transcript right here, and this is the file, right? And basically the price of this right here is $0.72. Now I can get the automated transcription. Now I really find this product very useful because if you have to pay someone to do this translation for you, it might take a lot of times. Now this is basically automated generated transcription, so it might not be perfect, but I'm just gonna see how well this translate my video right here into different language. So I'm gonna get the automated transcription. I know that it has been processed, and it's a go back to transcription, and this is it right here, which is in process. Now guys, after a few minutes, my translation have now ready to open. And here's my transcription right here. This is the title. So I'm going to skim through this to see basically if everything is okay as the way how I wanted to translate it. So I'm going to place right now. back to my channel, Ackeem Sterling here. Now in this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to connect a broken laptop screen to a TV. Okay guys, so this is my
Alright guys, so after Gglot, I've done my translation of my video. There are some few errors in it in which I have to change and make some adjustment to basically get it to how I want it and to what I want to say in the video. Now some of the word and sentence is correct, while some of the word may not seem to appear as how I said it in the video. So what I have to do is I have to go over it and do some translation of it.
So right here guys, as you can see that how to connect a broken laptop, as how to kind of get broken laptop. So I want to put this as how to connect. Let me play that back, show you guys. Say skip over kind of get. So I'm gonna just change it right now. Perfect. So that right there guys is basically perfect, because I just changed the word in it, so that basically give me a better generated text. So I'm just go through it again guys and see how much of the mistake it has made, so I can basically go ahead and correct them. So basically you have to go to the software to basically correct most of the word to get it to appear as how I want it. So for this transcript, how did we do on your transcript? I will basically give this a 5-star because they have done well on my transcript. So I'm going to enter my comment. Right, so I'm going to basically submit because they have done well on the translation on this right here. All of my word has been okay, even though for some part of it it didn't produce my name basically correct, but basically probably my native language and the way how I was speaking in the video. So basically I'm gonna just translate this right now to a different language. So I'm gonna translate, and the language I want to translate this to is basically Spanish. So I'm gonna select my target language and I'm gonna select Spanish right here. So let's say Spanish, Dominican Republic, right? And subtitle, I'm going to translate it. And this guys is now translated into a different language. So you basically can see the timestamp right here and how well this translated. So what I'm going to do now guys is I'm going to export this. I'm going to save it first, then I'm going to export it as YouTube subtitle. Now the document has been now downloaded. So what I'm basically going to do now guys is, so I'm going to go to YouTube. And I'm going to go on my profile. I'm going to go to my content. Then I'm going to choose a video. Subtitle section, then I'm going to add my language right here. Then I'm going to choose a language which is Spanish. Now I select language right there, then I'm going to add a subtitle, then I'm going to upload a file. So like a within timeline, continue with timing, then I'm going to select my file. This is the file guys, and I'm going to open, and now the file has been added to this right here. So I'm going to publish, and now it has been added. So that video where I did how to connect a broken laptop screen to my computer, I put a card right above that you guys can watch it to see the subtitle on that video. So basically I'm gonna see how well this perform on my different language. So basically I'm gonna check data to see how well this perform. So guys, if you know anyone that speaks Spanish, basically you can go and send that video to them so that they can watch it to see how well this translate. Yes guys, and that's how you add a subtitle to a video. I want to say thanks for Gglot for sponsoring this video. So if you're getting value out of this video, guys, remember to smash a like button, subscribe to this channel for more tips like this. And as always, thank you guys for watching, and I see you guys in my next video. As always, peace out.